I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change the aspect ratio of a video in the CapCut mobile app on iPhone, iPad, or Android. Step 1. Open the video project you want to change the aspect ratio for in the CapCut mobile app. Step 2. Swipe from right to left over the menu at the bottom of this screen until you find aspect ratio, and then tap aspect ratio. Available aspect ratio options will be displayed along the bottom of the screen. Step 3. As you tap to switch to different aspect ratios, you'll see black bars on the sides, top, and bottom of your video change to reflect your new video workspace. In this example, I'll switch to a 2:1 aspect ratio. I'll then use my fingers to pinch and zoom on the video to make it take up the full space, and then I'll use a single finger to adjust the centering and the new aspect ratio accordingly. Step 4. Tap the down arrow at the bottom of the aspect ratio menu when you're done to close it and save your changes. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.